हेलो एवरीवन, आई अमित बडेरा, फैकल्टी फ्रॉम चितकारा कॉलेज ऑफ हॉस्पिटैलिटी मैनेजमेंट विल बी डिलीवरिंग द लेक्चर ऑन ब्रेकफास्ट। लर्निंग ऑब्जेक्टिव्स ऑफ टुडे सेशन विल बी डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ ब्रेकफास्ट कवर लेआउट एंड एक्कम्पनीमेंट्स। डेफिनेशन: ब्रेकफास्ट इन फ्रेंच इज आल्सो नोन एज पैते दी, जो द वर्ड ब्रेकफास्ट मीन्स टू ब्रेक द फास्ट आफ्टर लॉन्ग टाइम आफ्टर द नाइट ऑफ डिनर विल टेक 7-8 आवर्स आफ्टर We have breakfast after that. It originally started in England. Types of breakfast includes continental, English, American and Indian breakfast. And today's session we will discuss about continental breakfast and English breakfast. Okay. Continental breakfast, traditionally continental breakfast consisted simply of hot croissant, rolls, toast, butter and preserves. And butter preserve is jam, marmalade and honey. And what is marmalade? Marmalade is an orange flavored jam with chunks of orange pieces. And coffee as the beverage, this is the lightest breakfast among all four. Okay, continental breakfast includes choice of fresh fruit juice as seasonal, choice of assorted breads, toast, croissant, rolls, muffin, etc. Served with preserved jam, marmalade, honey, beverages, tea, coffee, hot chocolate. Then accompaniments: fresh canned juice served in a pony tumbler glass, choice of breads served in a bread basket along with jam, marmalade, honey and butter. Tea, coffee served breakfast cup at the beginning. Sugar pots, cubes, demerara is a brown sugar or sachet of sugar free options are also available in the breakfast. Cover for a continental breakfast: napkins, side knife with side plate, sugar basins, that is the stainless steel, and tongs, teacup, saucer and teaspoon. Then layout of a continental breakfast: cup, saucer and teaspoon, teapot or coffee pot, creamer, tea strainer, three bowls for the preserved jam, marmalade, honey, cruet set, butter dish, bread basket, side plate and a butter knife. Then English breakfast: the full of English breakfast is a more elaborate meal and requires more preparation in the dining room before than other meals, because it is the heaviest meal that is typically focused on meat or fish items will be beverage such as coffee or tea as served. English breakfast includes choice of fresh fruit juice, orange, pineapple, tomato, cut fruits, watermelon, muskmelon, papaya, pears, banana, stewed fruits, plum, apples, figs. Stewed fruits has been cooked slowly in a liquid with sugar in a simmer flame. Choice of cereals: muesli, porridge, cornflakes, wheat flakes with hot milk or cold milk according to the choice of the customer. Fish preparations: boiled, grilled, poached, steamed, sole, etc. Eggs to order: fried, boiled, scrambled, poached, plain or cheese omelette as per the requirement of the guest choice. Meat preparations: bacon, sausages, salami, etc. Fried or grilled. Choice of assorted breads: toast, brioche, croissant, rolls, brown bread, served with butter and preserve, that is honey, jam and marmalade. Beverages: tea, coffee, hot chocolate, milk, Horlicks, etc. Then cover for English breakfast: joint knife and joint fork, juice glass, fish knife and fork, dessert spoon and fork, side plate, B&B knife, napkins, breakfast cup and saucer and a teaspoon. The cover of English breakfast: fork knife, joint knife, spoon, fork, side plate, B&B knife, teacup, saucer, teaspoon, sugar pot, creamer, bowls for the preserved jam, marmalade, honey, butter dish, cruet set. This is the layout of English breakfast. Okay, thank you.